Number five, you have the even numbers from 2 to 400, so if you'll put them in this order, 2 and 100, 4 and 98, and you skip these others, you get to 50, that'd be 52. These all add up to 102, so we just need to know how many we have there. And so if you count them, you got 1, 2, this would be 24, 25. So you got 25 102s, you multiply that out, and you get 25 50.